it's only really worthwhile to me if it's going to be something completely different from the first one. You don't want to rewatch the same movie twice. This idea of Ted having to prove
take him to your room
status as a person in the eyes of the law is something that was very interesting to me. And this you got
I see.
Don't pick up the juices.
I see. Knock
knock jokes make me laugh. I'm doing a video.
Be out.
Do you consider yourself to be
out? Be out.
Can you take the juices to your room, please? You gotta clean up so I can vacuum.
Interesting move here. Lego has announced they will move away from plastic. The Danish company says the change will take 15 years and an investment of $150 million. But this iconic toy building blocks will be made out of something that's better for the environment. Lego makes 60 billion toy blocks every year.
You gonna take the juices to your room?
Yeah.
Go take them. Go on, take the juices. Take it back to your room. Bye.
On a warm July night in 1995, a South Carolina woman was waiting for her ride home and witnessed a bizarre incident. She saw a man jump through the window of a hair salon and run away. The witness immediately called police. The deputy arrived thinking, okay, I'm going to investigate. Beauty salon. Goes in and it's completely dark. He has a flashlight, training the beam of the